I'm going to lunch. Can I get you something?
Oh, yes, please. I guess I'll take my usual grilled cheese and tomato sandwich.
Okay.
Okay.
Buenos dias.
Hola, Placido. See you later, honey.
What can I do for you, Placido?
That one who left? He is the one who loves you?
Yes, and I love him.
And that is the way he says goodbye? See you later, honey?
Well, he's just gonna go get me a grilled cheese and tomato sandwich.
You know, in the opera, I, the great Placido Flamingo, often had to leave a loved one.
Yes, is this gonna take a long time? You know, I'm way backed up on my
wiring. And as always, here, I have given brilliant performances.
Uh-huh, mm. This is gonna take a long time.
Now, when I leave my love, I do not say, I'll see you later, honey. Mm-hmm. No. I am in love. I must show that I am in love. Mm-hmm. So, I take her hand. And what a lovely hand. And then I look into her eyes. Why, I've never noticed. You have beautiful brown eyes.
Why, thank you. Are you done?
No. Then while holding the hand and beholding the eyes, I would sing tenderly. Oh, I must leave you, my darling, my dear. And soon I'll be coming back here. Wait for me, please. And I will bring you a sandwich of grilled cheese.
And tomato.
Because I love you so.
Yes, I see what you mean. You think that Louise should say things like that to me. I understand, but now I have to get back to work. See,
What can it be? This hand, those eyes.
What?
Maria, I have wonderful news.
What?
The great, the magnificent Placido Flamingo has fallen in love with you.
Placido, this isn't an opera.
No, this is real. I am in love. Oh, Maria, are you not thrilled?
No, forget this, Placido. I love Luis.
But you will come to your senses, my darling. I will come to see you tonight. Yes, Maria, I love you, Maria.
Don't ask.
Maria, the sweetest one I know. Maria, the one that I love so. Maria.
Placido, now, I told you to go home. You've been out there singing all night, and I want to go to sleep.
I will stay out here forever, my darling. Maria.
Yo!
Maria.
Hey! Too loud down there!
Now, see that, Placido? You're too loud. You see, you have to talk softly.
But when I say it loud, there is music playing, Maria.
You're too loud!
Sorry, Steve. All right. I will say it quiet, Maria.
Placido, this can't go on. You have to go home.
But I love you, Maria. You must tell me you love me.
No, I can't. There's only one person I love, and that's Luis.
But I am the great Placido Flamingo. Who is he?
He is the person that I love, and that's all I'm going to say to you about it. Good night.
Maria.
Hey, yo,
Maria,
buddy!
Maria,
you're too loud!
Maria.
Placido, please. Now, look, this has gone on long enough.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was too loud again. But now I will speak quietly for your lovely ears.
Placido, can you hear me?
Oh, yes, my darling.
I want you to go home. I want to get some sleep.
And will you dream about me, my darling?
No, I will not dream about you, my darling.
Maria.
Oh, come on! Not so loud! People are trying to sleep around here!
Placido, stay right there, okay? I'll come down. We've got to talk. Placido, can you come over here, please? Now, we've got to talk.
Yes, my love.
Now, Placido, there's something that you have to understand. I'm in love with Luis. I'm not in love with you. I'm sorry.
But I, the great Placido Flamingo, chose little you to be my love. I want to marry you.
Yes, but I don't want to marry you. I'm sorry.
Perhaps I may be of some assistance.
No, thank you, Mumford. That's okay. Every time you start waving that wand around, I end up quacking like a duck.
I'm only trying to help.
Well, thanks, but I don't think you can solve this problem.
Maria, 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 Maria.
I see the problem and I know just what to do. A la peanut butter sandwiches.
No, Mumford, give me back my voice. Oh, I'm not quacking.
Why would you quack? I'm the duck.
That's my voice.
I've solved the problem. I gave the duck your voice. Now both of them can love a Maria. Luis can love Maria Figueroa, and Placido, being a bird, can love Maria the duck.
No. Let Luis love the duck. I want the real Maria. Maria, Maria, Maria.
A person can't marry a duck. You can marry a duck.
But I love you.
Take the duck. Yeah, what's wrong with me anyway?
Nothing. Luis will love you.
Hey, what's all the racket? What's going on down here?
Well, I was just trying to help. You see, Placido has fallen in love with Maria. And since you love Maria, I knew just how to solve it. I gave the duck Maria's voice. Now there are two Marias, more or less.
What?
I'm not sure this was such a great idea.
Yes, so we will each have a Maria. I will have her. And you will have the duck to love.
The duck?
I don't love anybody. I just want to go swimming.
Hold on, everybody. There's one thing you have to understand, Placido. Look, Maria and I love each other, you see. Now, love is best when two people love each other like that, you see. Now, she doesn't love you.
Right.
Are you sure, my darling?
Yes, I'm sure.
Well, very well. I give her back to you, Luis.
Oh, thank you, Placido.
Can I have my quack back now?
Of course. A la peanut butter sandwiches.
So, Placido, I hope your feelings weren't hurt. See, but the thing is that Luis and I were meant for each other. We're in love.
See, I understand. Well, then I suppose, my darling, that this is goodbye.
Goodbye? Oh, no, Placido. We're still going to be living on Sesame Street, and we'll see a lot of each other, and we're still going to be good friends. You don't have to say goodbye to me.
To you? Oh, no. I mean, I must say goodbye to them. Sesame Street has been brought to you by the letters Q and T and by the number 4.